numbers every time na namin dinig. And we also thank Reverend Father Elvin Lumantas for presiding the Holy Mass, and especially for the parents for giving your young men to serve in the altar. And for that, let us give the Lord a big hand of applause. So after the Holy Mass, we'll have the photo opportunity, and we request the altar servers, the Hijos de Teofilo, to immediately proceed to the Domus Teofilo to venerate the remains of our beloved Venerable Teofilo Camomor. Let us all stand for the final blessing.
The Lord be with you. Bow down for the blessing. May God, who has granted you to stand firm in apostolic nations, graciously bless you through the glorious merits of the Holy Apostle, saints. Amen. And may He who endowed you with the teaching and example of the apostles make you under the protection of witnesses to the truth before all. Amen. So that through the intercession of the apostles, you may inherit the eternal homeland, for by their teaching you possess eternal.